everyone, I wanted to do a quick video for you guys today. This is inspired by Neil McNeil's 24 and 24, which I believe was his 24 things to do in his 24th year of life, since it was his birthday. I believe it was last weekend. So this is inspired a little bit by that. Now, a while ago, I did a bucket list type of video. I think it was the first time I ever did Veda. It was one of the videos that I did at the beginning. So I thought I'd do a take on that and do the 15 things I'd like to complete by the end of 2015. So in no particular order, here are 15 things. Some of them I am getting close to completing. Some of them I have no idea when or if they will get completed. So let's get started. I would like to hit 1,000 subscribers on YouTube and in celebration dye my hair lilac for a month. I would like to speak on a panel at as many YouTube conventions as possible to either speak about working in the realm of social media or to speak about being a daily vlogger. I would like to either have my friends from London come here or me go to London and visit them and for us to work on the musical that they've been working on called Intessa. So I'd like for that to gain some legs. I would like to put out a parody music video. I would like for Everyday Jew to gain its own audience outside of my daily vlogging channel. I would like to drop 2 dress sizes. It's a thing. It's gonna happen. I just have to figure out how I can motivate myself more to do it. I would like to produce a series of videos that's not tag related or anything like that to go on this channel to be part of my daily video series for the 365 days of videos that I'm doing. I would like to become way more organized. I would like to start dating again, which is terrifying to say, but if I'm putting it out there, maybe something will happen because of it. I would like to become financially more stable and responsible. I would like to do a lot more collabs on this channel, including with people who have smaller channels than mine or bigger channels than mine, just people who are passionate about making YouTube videos. I would like to have one of my daily videos hit 10,000 views. I would like to finish my selfie bucket list at Disneyland. I'm almost there. Some of them I can't do though because characters aren't around anymore, so I'm gonna have to modify it, but I'm really close to finishing it. I would like to save up more equipment money so I can get better YouTube stuff, like actual lights. That would be a nice thing, and a tripod that doesn't look like it's about to break it every 20 seconds, and maybe a new lens so I don't have to shoot from about 10 feet away so that it looks clean. I would like to finish writing an adaptation that I have been working on for a couple of years. I don't know if that's gonna happen. I don't know if it will or if it won't, and if it will, maybe the YouTube thing that I'm doing now will change a little bit because I'll add on another big project by adapting it for YouTube. I think that's about it. I think that's 15 things. I don't know if I did a lot more or a lot less. I'll just have to edit it down. So if I put 15 things in here, then I did my thing. If I put more, then I did more than my thing. And that's okay because creating goals for yourself motivates you, and that's awesome. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you're liking what I'm doing. Check out yesterday's video, which was the Mad Moon Riot Jungle Mia light and dark tutorial, which some people think is a little crazy, but it's supposed to be a little crazy. Check in the below bar. There's gonna be all the links to my social media, to the videos I talked about, and maybe I'll throw in some other fun stuff. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Also, don't forget to check out Everyday Jew. I'm gonna put a link to that as well. There's always a link to that below. But also, don't forget to check out Everyday Jew. I always put a link to it in the description bar below, but tomorrow is Kol Nidre, and Saturday is Yom Kippur, the 2 of the highest holidays and most like holy days of the Jewish calendar year. So if my videos are a little late, that's probably why for Friday and Saturday they'll be late. But you can always check out Everyday Jew because that video is always on time unless I tweet that it's going to be an hour and a half late because of my internet. So thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!